Hello everybody, welcome back to my series of video blogs. I'm Chris Williams, and due to the vandalism of the internet in my accommodation, I still have to continue recording video blogs through my USB flash drive. Now, not enough time for me to say what I think of the person who vandalized the internet connection, but hopefully I'll have more opportunities to speak about them in a later blog. So, many things have happened during my absence away from the video blogging scene, but in this period where I've got a few seconds to speak, I'd like to say that I've got a book about how to improve the quality of my video blogs. If you think my blogs are as good as Alicia Dixon or Strictly Come Dancing, or if you think they're like the Sugar Babes without Keisha, then hopefully things will improve over the next few months. In a later blog, perhaps I'll be posting on Thursday of this week, I hope to talk about I think about Flavio Briatore and Renault Formula 1 team following the so-called Crashgate affair that has happened in the last week or so. And also, in a later blog, I hope to talk about the benefits of attending a Catholic primary school. I attend a Catholic primary school myself, and I feel that I am able to say what the positive benefits are from attending such a school, because it was reported in the week just gone at the time. If you attend a Catholic primary school, then you will do better in your formative education, or as compared to students who go to non-Catholic schools. And also, I've received this letter, and it has written on the top, it says, private and confidential, addressee only, first class, and then you open it. It turns out it's just them saying, thank you for sending your letter, we will reply to it whenever. So they've gone a bit over the top saying, private and confidential, addressee only, first class, and that sort of thing. We're restricted for time, so that's all for now. Until next time, it's bye for now.